I'm PJ Liesch, an extension entomologist here at UW-Madison, also known as the Wisconsin Bug Guy, and I'm here to tell you about this year's massive emergence of periodical cicadas. This year is unique. We have not one, but two groups or broods of periodical cicadas emerging in the U.S. In the upper Midwest, we have brood 13, which are 17-year periodical cicadas, and in southern parts of the country, we have brood 19 periodical cicadas, which have a 13-year life cycle. The last time that these two groups emerged at the same time was back in 1803 when Thomas Jefferson was president. When you think of cicadas, one of the things that comes to mind first would be the sounds that they produce. Cicadas can be astonishingly loud, sometimes close to 100 decibels. That would be like having your head next to a motorcycle. So if you're looking to see periodical cicadas, one important thing to know about their life cycle is they need trees. The juveniles below ground feed on the roots of trees, and then above ground, the adults hang out in trees for mating purposes. Now, the cicadas we're seeing this year can be found across much of the southern U.S. and into the upper Midwest, but here in Wisconsin, they're only known from very specific spots on the map. You can head to areas like Lake Geneva, Janesville, or Beloit, or check out the Wisconsin Periodical Cicada website to learn more about where you can see these insects.